Welcome students. At the very beginning, introductory class of transport phenomena, we had discussed about transport phenomena. We had discussed that what is the definition of transport phenomena? It is an unified approach to deal momentum, energy and mass process, mass transfer process. We had also discussed why this unified approach was necessary. Then we had discussed about the application of transport phenomena. We had discussed list of reference materials, books that we are going to follow in this subject. Then we had discussed our lesson planning. Then we had discussed about the very basic fluid mechanics. We had tried to bridge our gap. We had tried to build our fundamental concept on fluid mechanics. We had characterized solids and fluid. We had seen that fluids are characterized on the basis of or defined on the basis of their behavior. We had also seen what are the velocity profiles of a laminar flow. From that velocity profiles, we had also seen how viscosities are an important parameter to deal the fluid's behavior. We had discussed about the units of viscosity. Then we had discussed about the dependence of viscosity on temperature, pressure, and molecular weight. Today in this lecture, we are going to discuss power law or Ostwald-De-Waal equation, characterization of fluids, and analogy of mass transfer process, momentum transfer, and energy transfer processes.